Welcome to Modheim, City of the Damned. It's a nice day to try to buy some time. We sent in our shipment request, and I think we'll wait a few days for the payment to come in, at which point I'd like to train my warrior priest and have him master Healing Hand. That should take about 5 days, and I think in the meantime we should get our next mission from the Grand Theogonist. So I'll just click next day now. Scourge has learned the skill Mighty Charge. Nothing to report. We'll wait another day.
New hired swords are available.
And here is the mission request.
A new challenge is in sight.
Alright, Raven Barracks is pretty much an assault into a castle. I think at the start of it there will be a lot of archers perched, taking pot shots at us and maybe even getting a couple of stuns. And then once we go in, we might face an impressive as well as demons. This is the kind of mission that a blood letter might be found. They can be very tough opponents. Let's see when the payment is due. Next shipment will arrive in 1 day, so we'll simply wait. We get a formula of heroism from our librarian. We have 765 gold. How long will it take to train Scamp? It'll take 5 days. I think there's no avoiding this. I think we need it now. Can we train you? You do not have any spell points. So we are pretty much still stuck babysitting the new warrior priest. Our leader, can we get any skills? I would like to give him order. How much does it take? 3 days, 240 gold. Yeah, let's do this. I'd like the judge to be backing up the Templar Knight. The Templar Knight, as it stands right now, is one of our main damage dealers. He's getting the MVP for most damage inflicted. So if judge can use order on the Templar Knight and give the Templar Knight an additional attack, it should result in some additional damage, because right now Templar Knight has mastered Daredevil. The problem with Daredevil, of course, it's not very good against enemies with high agility. It's best used against enemies with who are heavily armored and therefore encumbered by the armor. They don't dodge a lot. So we'll just simply wait a few days here. Two warriors are training.
New hired swords are available.
Okay, we get a master formula of lucidity. I think the leader should be available now. Yes.
Market stock has been replenished.
Can we get anything at the market? We can get the flail of retribution. All this is very, very useful, but I think we'll hold off. Yeah, let's prepare for the fourth story mission. This could backfire spectacularly, but What is the recommended rating for the mission? It's 1600, we are, you know, well above that. So yeah, let's try this. Put the healing draft on you, as well as, do we have a luck trinket? Yeah. Since we spend a lot of money and time acquiring skills, I would hate for you to go out of action and then suffer a death. Templar Knight, what can we put on you? Healing draft. Do you have a good quality luck trinket? Yes, we do. So all of you are going up. What is the warband rating now? 2087. Yeah, we'll leave the new guy out. This also helps if, in case there are any serious injuries after the mission. As long as two henchmen are good to go, we can take out a warband with the four units. Okay, Templar Knight, you are good to go. Raise. Healing draft. And luck trinket. Scab. Healing draft, because you can't heal yourself. As well. Luck trinket. Do we want the poultice or what is the one that prevents that? Okay, smelling salt, just in case anyone gets stunned. It's only a 35% chance, but you know, I'll take it. Who's the highest level here? Scour, you keep. An oil bomb. Not sure that's going to come in handy, but you know, why the hell not? Do we have anything else worth grabbing? I think we'll leave some inventory space. Okay, you get a shield of deviation. Squint. Helmet. Scorn. I think you're good to go. No point putting a ballistic. Oh, why not? You know, why not? Chances are the henchmen are going to take a lot of hits. So if that happens, I'd like to rotate them out away from the front lines. Make sure they can still contribute with you know, some ranged damage. So all of you get only one attack. Scour, you get two, of course. Now why don't I put some Scourge, since we trained you. Yeah. Would hate for all that money to go to waste. Yeah, we'll put an oil bomb. Just in case, who knows, it might come in handy. So are we all set? One final check of the weapons. Yep, healing hand. I'm hoping that really pays off in this mission. And you have order. Gotta remember to use that. Let's do this. Fourth story mission. There will be blood. Hopefully it's the enemy blood and not ours. The second sword has been located at the Raven Barracks in possession of a rogue mercenary warband, which means a lot of range attacks. Launch mission. I'll see you on the other side.
Under the attentions of the torturers from Altdorf, Elsa has revealed all that he knows about Charfing and the other Chaos Blades. He was most reluctant to part with the information, but after several days of being put to the question, he at last understood the futility of defying the will of Sigmar. The greater the heresy, the more reluctant they are to confess their crimes. Charfing is not, as I thought, the same blade, but a new sword crafted to house the demon bound within the original. By cunning artifice, the mastersmith who served Count Steinhardt created an exact replica of Charfing as described in the Demonomicon. He did this under the control of an Alarus, a demon handmaiden of Slaanesh. With the sorcerer of Elsa, a cult magister and a renegade warlock, they were able to translocate the demon from the original blade into their replica. They repeated this process for each of the swords. The Alarus then seduced her favorite champions from the warbands prowling Mordheim and gifted them with these blades. The sword dedicated to Khorne was fashioned after Blood Eater, the murderous weapon of the monstrous Tong chieftains. The Chaos Champion the Alarus bestowed it upon was killed by Riker's Reavers, a mercenary company based in the old Raven Barracks. Riker himself claimed Blood Eater as a trophy and bore it back to their base. Brother, we cannot allow the sword to remain at liberty. We must attack the barracks. Take the sword and kill Riker. My scouts see a mutant ogre has joined Riker, and they have erected a profane altar to Khorne. I am minded that the holy blade Griffinbrand was once kept in the Raven Barracks. If it is still there, it will make a potent weapon against the powers of Chaos. Be vigilant, and perhaps you can find its hiding place.
A new round has started. Okay.
Keep Wilhelm alive, kill Riker, kill the Chaos Ogre. So finally we get to meet the Chaos Ogre. Gather Ward of Sigma from the cart, locate Griffinbrand, search the barracks for sources of corruption. And there is, of course, the first marksman. Conveniently located to rain arrows upon us. So what we'll do is we'll try to go through here, get some cover over here, and then move out this way and try to get up here. I suspect this is where the final objectives lie. We might have to make a detour over here as well. There's something glowing over here, probably an area of interest. Another one over here. So good luck, Squint. Try to avoid being laid low. Black powder weapon. Hopefully he can't reach us over here. Put ambush stance. Praise. Something very red and very nasty in there. We can almost see a young blood. Okay. So somebody's in there. I'm gonna plant you over here. Hopefully you won't get hit. Skulker. Somebody's going to go on that bridge over there. You can actually shoot someone. Okay, Andy Maul. 38 damage is very good. Take another shot. And he's down to about 60% health. I'm gonna position you here for the next round. The judge. Can you reach? I don't think you can. Okay. 50 damage is massive. Reload. Trial weapon. Outstanding. Just absolutely outstanding. That marksman is going to kill himself. He's not careful. Peter Keller gets nailed by a trap. Rushes in. Gets smashed for 69 by Skulker. Retaliates. And stuns Skulker. Okay. Not good. If you're not careful, Skulker could go down. Stunned and helpless as he is. Now we have two choices here. One is to rush to our fallen brother. Which means we will be left vulnerable to those marksmen. I'm loath to lose one of us so early in the mission. So Peter Keller, you will have to fall. Thunder and lightning, very, very frightening. Scourge. Mighty hit. Cavalier. Even know what to say about that. And he's still standing. Not for long. Not for long. The shield and sword will be used in the service of Sigma now. Fortunately, you're left open. And now. Okay, he gets a critical because. Is he going to kill himself now? He does. That's the power of trial by pain. You have been judged guilty by Judge Barisol von Falkenberg. Gets only one shot. Then it's time to move up. Try to aid our stricken brother. Is that the Chaos Ogre over there? Huh. Something very big and nasty inside there, I think. Wilhelm Krieger, let's take a look at what you can do. Spells, you have the same three spells. War the Wicked is a debuff. Prayer of Absolution will come in handy because it increases armor absorption by 5%. Dodge and parry chance by 10%, and Armor of Righteousness grants immunity to fear and provokes fear on engaged enemies, increases armor absorption by 10%. So these two actually stack. Who should I give? I think I'll give that to the... And you failed, William Krieger. Cavalier will now put the fear of God into the heathens. Just put you over here because you are the dramatis persona. If you go down, it's mission over.
A new round has started.
Okay, you neglected to gather the Ward of Sigma from the cart. Who do we give that to? Squint. Sunch weapons. Can you hit that? Unfortunately, you couldn't. One-eyed. Can we see anything inside here? No chaos ogre in there. Nor in here. So where is the beast? Unknown enemy. Skulker rises to his feet unsteadily. He is badly wounded, but still eager to make his contribution. So the champion is over there. Those are tough opponents. I'm not going to put you in ambush stance because I don't want you rushing in and blocking off that doorway. Take this sniper out. Good job, Reinhard Schmidt. Move forward. The judge, I'm tempted to give you the Ward of Sigma from the cart, but because you can't climb, I'm actually concerned that you might not be able to get to where we need you to. So, can we shoot first? Yeah, I think we shoot first. And you missed. Trial by pain now. And he's been debuffed. I got two choices here. I think we'll take the safe option and simply put you in cover or somewhere relatively safe. And now, Scorn. Scourge. These guys are grouped up. One AoE attack might prove to be devastating. This is a good idea. I think I'll put you over here. So if the champion charges forward, I want him in the doorway where we can reach him. Okay, who's coming in? Unexpected. Okay, Skulker. Oh my. One more attack? No. Skulker replies. But is it enough? Yes. Let's see what the... Ah, Scab, you must aid once again your wounded brother. Skulker. Simply going to put web of steel. Then I'll put you over here. I don't want to block Raze. Let's see what the champion does. This is the last move. Something very big, very nasty over there, I think. What does Exposed Sin do? Okay. And now... Cast. Of righteousness on. Once again, Wilhelm Krieger fails to cast his spell. Champion, will you step forward or will you instead wait there? You decide to wait there or you're charging forward. Here you come, here you come. Nope.
A new round has started.
Strange. Squint. With your one good eye. Can you? Yes, 95%. Outstanding. Who needs two eyes? Raze. Vital Strike. Oh, what a hit. Missed the critical. Still standing. Can we in fact disengage? Because I don't want to block the doorway. What happens if we step forward here? Are we going to get attacked? Okay, sidestep. Skulker, take him out. With a critical hit, 71 damage. Mighty blow. More good quality weapons, which we need. I think I'm going to save, keep you here. Heal you in the next turn. And now, can we take good. we aren't doing much damage because the champion's armor. And we still haven't taken the water sigma. Come on, Judge. Come on. Scorn. Healing draft will come in handy. Put you in parry stance. Scourge, you have full health. Cavalier. Daredevil. All or nothing. Counterattack. 34 damage is not that bad. Strong blow. Counterattack. Right. Cavalier's armor is ping. It's earning its cost. Earning its cost? What does that mean? It's paying for itself. Who do we heal? I'd rather heal a cavalier in case it gets a pull you back. Wilhelm Krieger will have to retreat to the wagon and pick up the Ward of Sigma. My spellcasting isn't that great in this mission. Have you been neglecting your prayers?
New objectives added. Objective completed.
Now return post haste. Let's see what the champion does. Cavalier. Cavalier.
A new round has started.
Ah, that's good enough. Praise, can you aid your battle brother? Oh, that was not a good miss. Not a good miss. Good enough. Someone down there. Skulker. Okay, since you're wounded. Well shot. Can't make it. Overwatch over here. Judge. Is there something nasty in there? Do we want to venture in there? I don't think we want to venture down there. We'll simply wait here. I don't think we want to ambush stunts because we don't want to block that doorway. Scourge, can you check the loot? Great sword is useful. Healing draft. Templar Knight. These clusters will come in handy. We need gold. Scab, who is in dire need of healing? Skulker. And this is why we spend so much effort babysitting Scab. We'll get you down there. Now where would the Chaos Ogre be? To the right or to the left? Something down there. What is that? Another marksman? Shoots Squint in the back. Another crossbow bolt.
A new round has started.
Let's duel. Okay, Squint. Much better. I think I'll put you on. To find cover here because can, is there anything there? Okay. Okay, fine. There lies pain. Ambush stance? No, no, no. Is he coming in? I think he's coming in with a frenzy. Thunk, thunk, thunk. Doom approaches. Skulker, you are now back at full health. He's right there. Discretion is the better part of valor. Scour. See, clad in leather armor. Judge. coins will come in handy. I'm expecting to treat a lot of people after this mission. Now this is the moment of truth. Let's see whether our decision to not take impressive, whether that was wise or foolish. Key will be, of course, Cavalier. This is his battle. He's faced against a creature of chaos, oozing malice from every pore. Okay. You get only one attack, don't you? Two? Nope. Okay, scab. What do we do? Who needs healing now? Nobody needs it. Okay. If Cavalier steps forward, the Chaos Ogre attacks. I think you need to go back there and aid the two zealots. Mighty hit. Ulf Onaka. Say your prayers, little man. Oh, mother load. Very useful. You think it'd be protected by something impressive? Is there a marksman on top there? Wood helm. Winding up his crossbow, gets a more favorable angle and shoots Scour in the back.
A new round has started.
Squint. One more hit. Oh, and you missed. Raise. I think you wait. Chaos Ogre activating frenzy. Sounds like it. Pull the lever. Raise the gate. Let the battle commence. I'm gonna pull you back. I'm expecting enemy reinforcements to come in. What is your backpack situation? You have a lot of space. Take this sniper out. Outstanding. And now, reload and wait. Delay again. delay. The Templar Knight must be the first to move. This is his battle. This was what he was trained for. What is that totem doing there? There's a point of interest above there. Something very nasty there, I think. Delay again. Delay again. Cavalier, step forward. You are the instrument of Sigma's justice. Okay, this is perfect. Agility 7. Is he going to be dodging if I put... Yeah, I think I'd rather... Huh. Charge. Okay, let's see what happens to the counter-attack. Okay, 34 damage is... doable. That we've engaged him, we can move the others forward. Combination of scab. Stunned. Okay, I can live with that. Shoot, why are they? Okay. Only 30% chance. And he's managed to do it. Now, trial by pain. This is what this has to hit. Does we get another shot? Okay, warped blood. Do we need to do we need a oil bomb here? We can see the enemy leader. Where is he? Okay, Leopold will have to switch weapons or disengage. Wilhelm Krieger. Where is the enemy leader? Over here. This is the top. So this is where the final battle will occur, I think. We need to get up there. But first, Templar Knight, you get Armor of Righteousness to aid in your battle. Riker, armed with a sword. It's that Blood Eater.
A new round has started.
We need to get up there. Who moves first? Raze? No. Chaos Ogre is healing itself. No. That whatever that is, the marksman. Oops. That was a wrong click. Misclick. Down to half health. Judge. Huh. 65 damage because of Daredevil. So Trial by Pain will negate the Warp Blood regenerating health when he attacks. So far so good. Very good. Excellent. 58. Counterattack. 18. Nothing. Scourge. One attack, one more attack. One mighty blow, do it. Nope. In fact, let's go with it. Attack and. Oops, he dodged. 38% and he dodged. Exactly. 38. Scan, rise to your feet. Heal your battle brother. And now you will have to return to the top. Marksman disengages and where is he running? There's nowhere to run. one last act of defiance. And Wilhelm Krieger fails again. Songo is going down.
A new round has started.
Reload this marksman. Now, counter-attack. And he falls.
Objective complete.
The beast hardly knew what hit him. Blinded by rage, he failed to see cuts were opening every time he swung his mighty arms. I think we need to go up. Minor problem. Isn't there a shield or something here? Yep. We sort of split up here. Another, why are these stones all okay? We might have another battle here.
New objectives added. Objective completed. Objectives updated.
Two magic pounds. Zealous corruption. Okay, is this the one where the bloodletter comes on? You get debuff bit 35 to 65 damage. Holy cow! Sometimes there's something very nasty hiding here. In one of these salts. Area.
New objectives added. Objective completed.
Inventory is full. So we'll leave that for someone to grab. Probably Wilhelm Krieger. Scab. Who was wounded and where were they? Over here. Okay, hang on. This immaculate flesh. Boiling blood still there. Waldenstein. All these reinforcements coming from unexpected places are going to be real pain. Inventory full because of all the items you grab. Oh meh. Riker refuses to come down, making his last stand up high.
A new round has started.
No complaints from me. Squint. If you won't come to us, then we shall simply miss our shot. I think the path is blocked. That's boiling blood in action. What are we supposed to do here? Destroy the corruptor. How? Blood letter.
Objectives updated.
There it is. When does the blood letter move? It doesn't move this round, does it? What is this HP like? 338. It's doable. But we need one of our heavy hitters here. Judge.
Okay, we got a mercenary over there.
You here just to
avoid
Riker from coming in with a devastating charge. Marksman, Youngblood, another marksman, and of course Riker. Scab, who do you heal? Coming in with a halberd, gets hit for 41 by the judge. Can raise follow up as well, and he's almost down to half health. He decides to loot a bit casual, looting again. Here comes. Stops just short of Ray's. Now the only concern is the blood letter. I think he might get 4 attacks, and there's also the pain from the switch weapons, parry. Kinda dangerous because the bloodletter might zero in on our dramatis persona. Okay, another 2 attacks. Scourge. Now we've got two simultaneous battles. Riker and the bloodletter. Oh, it's going for the zealot, and it looks like the zealot is going down. Still have a chance.
A new round has started.
Do we need to get out of here?
Squint. He's in trouble. What
What's the quickest route to there? And you fail your terror test, you'll simply have to parry. Scour, can you disengage? Do we gamble on a delay? Oh, flee. We'll delay first. See what the Rays and the judge can do. Judge. We need you to hit this. This time you do. Excellent. Little strike. Counter attack. Nope. Kill yourself, beast. Do we have to flee? Almost dead. Can you disengage? Yes, you can. Flee, Scourge, from the wrath of Riker. Cavalier, step forward. Shot in the back. Scream, beast, scream. You face now a servant of Sigma. Can we almost dead. Man, is that Wilhelm Krieger? Striker. Scab. You failed. Oh. Wow. One more attack, Scap. One more attack. For Sigma. You beast. Now. To the rampart. Where is he going? Oh. Welton Brand, you are cunning. Counter. Touch of rancor, do. Oh, all the reinforcements are starting to.
A new round has started.
Now we need to get you out of the firing line. Raise. Mighty hit. Another critical by Mr. Critical. This could have been a bad move because I'm not sure the Templar Knight has space to get into the fight. So you are not affected by. Boiling blood. Judge, take this guy out. Well, I meant the other guy, but okay. No complaints. Oh. Judge. Touch of Rancor, -25% max wounds, that's not good. -10% armor absorption, -10% melee resistance. Yeah, all around bad news. I'm gonna keep you here. Try to avoid getting hit by the marksman. Cavalier, you need to get up there. Can you get up there? Just fall short. Is he going for wounded units? Shot in the back. Disengage. So I think Riker moves very quickly, doesn't he? Ha! almost dead. Man is still suffering from fear. Who's the one almost gone? This time you fail. So comfortable now, you're on the defensive. No spell casting for one turn, I think.
A new round has started.
Man, this young Lun leading a charmed life. But here comes Raze. That'll be enough of you. So we got one out of action. Still terrified by their encounter with the bloodletter. Still haven't grabbed Griffin Band. Templar Knight, can you? Alas, you cannot. But what if we switch weapons? Who's he going to go for? He's going to shoot someone in the back. Take this guy out. He's delayed us for far too long.
New objectives added. Objective completed.
So what is the second? Cleanse the altar of Khorne. Do we need Blood Eater? do this. Fence shrine.
Objective completed.
Gather Griffin Brand, gather Blood Eater. Is there anything else we can do here? Wait here. Scab, this time you succeed. Who are you gonna heal? Who's in badly here? Squint, and again you fail. Do we get Divine Wrath? 17 damage, well, could be much worse. Much, much worse. You have free space. Head down there, grab Griffin Brain. Look at the all these reinforcements just coming in one after the other. And now shooting at the judge. In hindsight, taking all those additional consumables was not a smart idea, because we didn't have enough space.
A new round has started.
So where is the enemy? You have relatively high health. Okay, this guy's here. Mr. Critical. Skulker almost dead. Judge, deposit your items here. Switch weapons. Can you take that? Can't reach him this round. He shall fall in the next. Cavalier. What's in your backpack? Switch weapons and go and smack that guy. Can't get there. And still terrified. Blubbering mess. Do you have space in your backpack? You do. Okay, since you are not accomplishing anything here, go up there and grab Blood Eater.
Objective completed.
So what are we supposed to do with Blood Eater? Grab the Griffin Brand. Scourge. can't quite reach there. I'm loath to put you out there because you are going to get hit. So the mission is a bit of a mess because our forces are dispersed. We don't have inventory space for... the mission critical items. And we are beginning slowly... our health is being chipped away by the... reinforcements here. Is there a place where we can jump down and... find the other pile of skulls as well. So I'll use you to scout out. Okay, it's over here. Scamp, you are going to grab Griffin Brand.
Objective completed.
Locate the source of corruption. That lies... finally, all that medical school paid off. Sigmund Beeswang. Mrs. Waldenstein. Goes for the Cavalier. So the Cavalier will have to get down there and back up. Wilhelm Krieger. 1 hour 33 minutes. They should not have taken that long. Made a couple of mistakes. First one occurred before even the mission started.
A new round has started.
Wait for Scap to get over here and heal you. Meanwhile, Freeze can get some XP here. Reinforcements only have good quality, I mean normal quality weapons, so it's not really worth 23 is minimal. We'll just close in. Now dodge. Nope, you can't dodge. You don't have the SP for it. Head back up. Yeah, nothing down here. Judge. Blow. He's almost dead. And I don't think he can disengage. There's not much space behind him. This time, finally, you lose your fear. What are we supposed to do again? We were supposed to jump down. Death from above. Wallenstein. He's gonna disengage. Probably. Taken him out, but that only means more reinforcements coming in. Take a look at the initiative ladder. Everyone happens to be a range unit. Jump down. Head to the left. Towards that pile of skulls. Wilhelm Krieger, you are wounded. I would like to give you armor of righteousness, but rather not risk you going out of action because of a divine wrath. Can you heal? You can. Head on up and back up, Cavalier. Where is he going to run? Oh, he takes a closer in shot at the judge, misses. That shall be his last act. You disengage and you're going to go for we've got a lot of wounded units on the field now. Attrition slowly wearing us down.
A new round has started.
Who is 76%? We miss. Can we get another shot? Don't think he's going down the next round, but good enough. Now where did this guy... Oh, he's up there. Hello. They call him Mr. Critical. Would you like to know why? Next round. Next round, you will learn why. Judge. Warp dust. Minus 25% range resistance. We are about to face another bloodletter. Don't think there'll be an issue. Skulker, I think we will keep you here. Charge or two attacks? Two attacks. Scourge, get some cover.
Objective completed. Objective completed.
Wait. Don't we have to kill the bloodletter? Apparently not. Scamp gets MVP because of his healing. Damage on allies is red because that shows healing. Bloodletter gets the MVP on the other side with 226 points. One out of action, let's see what happens.
Blessed are they who stand fast in the light and glory of Sigmar. Against the purity of his righteousness, none who carry the corruption of chaos within them can prevail. They must succumb to their wickedness and perversity, however mighty they may seem. Recovering Griffinbrand is as wondrous a feat as capturing Bloodeater. Griffinbrand is a noble, heroic blade, and it is a sorry thing for it to be hidden away in the dust and dark when the land has such need of its power. By your deeds, brother, the sword will again serve the cause of justice. With Bloodeater secured, we have two of the five blades crafted by Elsa and the Alaris. Yes, five. For the Curator has confessed the fifth sword has already been fashioned. It was the final revelation he divulged before submitting to the injuries he'd suffered. When our brothers from Altdorf went to his cell to dispose of the body, all that was left of him was a mound of writhing worms. It seems the dark gods visited their own vengeance upon him for betraying them. Such is the kind of mercy that all who bow to the powers of chaos should expect to receive from their obscene masters. I will set my scouts to searching for the other swords, though it vexes me sorely to tarry when these infernal blades can spread such corruption. We must be certain of our quarry before we strike. I have faith that Sigmar will prevail and guide us to these vile weapons in the end. But I'm uneasy about what havoc they might wreak before we find them. Meanwhile, continue to gather Wordstone from the ruins, that we may return the Hammer of Sigmar to his temple, that it may be turned to good rather than evil.
Alright, let's see what happens to the Zealot who went out of action. Cavalier, only 6 XP.
The gods are with you.
Alright, Scourge. Skull Fracture. Okay. Probably one of the worst injuries to get.
Fantastic.
Fantastic. I think not.
Remarkable.
Scamp.
Remarkable.
All right.
Your warband is getting stronger.
And we get one more reserve slot. Okay, we've completed a task campaign. Witch Hunters. Pay treatment confirm. Pay upkeep confirm. I think we'll end the video here with all glory to Sigmar.